Before we get started, there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer.
Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. And today, you've just found an iPhone in the street.
Now, what you could do is you could put this iPhone in your back pocket, take it to a disreputable person and get it unlocked. But that is what we call stealing. What you really want to do is return it to its rightful owner. This is the iPhone that I've found here. And when I try and push the button, it's got a PIN code on it, so I cannot unlock it. Now, what you do is you just keep your finger pressed on the home button, and this activates Siri.
Call home.
Which phone number for home? Calling home.
Now, you could also try saying, who does this phone belong to? But unless the owner has set it up that way, it won't tell you anything. So this is a much easier solution. And hopefully, someone from home will answer. Let's try.
Hello?
Hello, yeah, I've found this iPhone on the bus. Is it yours?
Oh, yeah, that is mine.
Oh, brilliant. I'll tell you what, I'll tell you where I live and you can just come around and pick it up, okay?
Okay. Thank you so much.
Cheers. Bye.
Bye.
There is a link above now about how to transfer photos and videos from your iPhone to your computer.
Now, if call home doesn't work, you could try call dad or call mum or call best friend or just go through lots of random names until it finds something in the address book.
Now, if the owner has set up their medical ID information, you might be able to access contact info there. So click on emergency at the PIN code sign in. And here, if they've set it up, you might be able to find somebody's phone number. Then click on medical ID and hopefully there should be some contact information in there. And then you can just call one of those numbers.
And after being such a good boy returning that lost iPhone, it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. If you enjoy any of the videos on my channel, please subscribe. Thank you very much. Woohoo! Appreciate it.